Hello children, I hope you all are good and enjoying. Children, today we are going to revise counting numbers 1 to 10. But this time we are going to count numbers through the rhymes. So let us start with the first rhyme 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. And I know you don't know this poem, but you can see ma'am and later on you can watch this video again and you can learn this rhyme. Okay, so now let's look at ma'am, how ma'am is reciting this rhyme and you can do the action along with the ma'am. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? Little finger on my right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did it bite? Little finger on my right. Ouch! Okay, now next rhyme. You all count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. Some are short and some are tall. Some are big and some are small. 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. Let us recite it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many pretty flowers? 10 pretty flowers. Yes, 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. Some are tall and some are short. Some are big and some are small. 10 pretty flowers by my garden wall. Dear parents, please make a note. These are the extra rhyme that I have recited for the purpose of learning counting numbers in a sequence. And these rhymes are not there in the nursery rhyme book or in the syllabus. So you have to refer this video to teach them counting through the rhymes. Now children, I will see you in my next video. Till then, you all practice this rhyme and learn how to count in a sequence. Bye.